Yes, William. First of all, I really want to congratulate Žalgiris for excellent season in your league one more time, especially to my friend Šarūnas. Great job. They must be proud, and I believe that people and fans of Žalgiris, they understand very well how good they played this season, and because of this, they hear this ovation on the team's game. Of course, I would like to congratulate to my players. They work very hard to come in that position and to go one more time to Final Four. Even we have some problems inside of the team, some injured players, not just today, during the season, but if you're a good team, you need to react and to find a solution. And I'm very proud that contribution of all the players, it was great to be one more time in Final Four. I want to thank also some people that they are over here from all over Europe, fans of our team. Some of them, they're coming from Istanbul, so wherever we go, we have our people, and this is something special for us. Game today, it was absolutely different than game 2 days ago. Both teams shot much better. Well, we go to this percentage that more or less we have during the regular season, not so high, let's say 70%, but for two or almost 70 for three. So we start the game in excellent way, and we keep this almost during the whole game. Much better space offensively, we move the ball, and because of this, I believe that we deserve to win the game.
Visų pirma, noriu pasveikinti Žalgirį su puikiu sezonu ir savo draugą Šarūną. Turbūt visi žmonės čia supranta, koks tai buvo puikus sezonas ir jūs turite tuo didžiuotis. Taip pat noriu pasveikinti savo žaidėjus su dar vienu patekimu į finalo ketvirtą, nors turime problemų dėl traumų ne tik šiandien, bet ir viso sezono metu. Kalbant apie rungtynes, jos buvo visiškai kitokios nei prieš dvi dienas. Šiandien abi komandos daug geriau atakavo. Mūsų taiklumas buvo panašus kaip reguliariajam sezone, šiandien gal net šiek tiek geresnis. Puikiai pradėjome rungtynes, kamuolys gerai judėjo atakose ir manau, kad nusipelnėme šiandien laimėti. Questions?
Coach, what let you make that run in just the beginning of the game?
Sorry?
What let you make that run in the beginning of the game, in the first quarter?
What?
The run you made.
The run and the start of the game.
Start of the game, okay. We tried to adjust this that I explained. It was obvious that we need to move the ball better and to continue to shot the ball, because also in the game 2 nights ago we shot the ball, but we didn't shot good. So tonight, you know, if you watch percentage, especially Bobby Dixon, 5-5, and some players, they was in fire. So this is the game. We understand much, much better how to play offensively.
Coach, tonight, was that the top level of Fenerbahce offense that you would like also to see in Final Four?
This percentage of the shot, for sure, very good, but this always depends on a lot of things. What I would like before Final Four to have healthy team, to have healthy players. This is the more important thing, and to have possibility to work at least 1 week before Final Four, everybody in good condition.
Coach, what is Nikola Kalinic's situation right now with the health status?
Medical staff, they said that they will try to do everything. How is now looks like a couple of weeks. We don't know. We are not sure.
Coach, what do you think as an 8-seed team, Žalgiris, did they push you to the limits?
Yeah, of course. No, every time. Every time. I believe that they're a very interesting game. Every game that we play against Žalgiris, even though today this result or first game, but sometimes happen like this. But they're a good team, they know how to play. Šaras work excellent. Every moment during the game, they have a very clear idea. So if you want to be them, you need to play really very, very good game.
Coach, that is 5 Final Fours in a row for you and for Fenerbahce. Is it still special, or do you have bigger goals in mind?
special if you understand that this club never before that it was in Final Four. I'm very happy because we have a group of the players that we stayed together a lot of years, and this means that we continue to work seriously and that somehow we are hungry. Without this, impossible. So congratulations to them. They understand, they found the way, they have motivation, and without motivation it's impossible anything in the life, especially in sports. So we need to keep that and to continue that way. Thank you very much. Thank you.